He blesses the boys as they stand in line. The smell of gun grease and their bayonets, they shine. He's there to help them all that he can. To make them feel wanted, he's a good holy man. Take, but it won't stop the bleeding or ease the hate.